After cataract surgery, your vision can become cloudy, like it was when you had a cataract. But it isn't a new cataract. Instead, the posterior capsule, which holds the lens in place, becomes cloudy and may blur your vision. This is called the after cataract. An after cataract can develop months or even years later. Unlike a cataract, an after cataract is treated with a laser. In a technique called YAG laser capsulotomy, your doctor uses a laser beam to make a tiny hole in the posterior capsule to let light pass through. This is a painless outpatient procedure. For more information, ask your doctor about the YAG procedure.